All right, I love this guy.
The following contest is an elimination match. Making his way to the ring from Main Street, USA, weighing in at 210 pounds, Willie.
The moment this match was announced, the WWE Universe has expected a classic. I think it is destined to deliver. He's physically and mentally prepared for the task at hand in this big-time match.
And his opponents, first from Chroma City, weighing in at 224 pounds.
Be cool to play by the rules or treat every single opponent with respect, but they don't care.
Hey, the WWE Universe sounds like they think it's cool.
Agreed. It is cool.
What you just said was powerfully uncool.
He says it's all about dominance tonight and plans on showing why everyone backstage should be scared.
From Norwich, England, weighing in at 228 pounds, Percy.
Hey, where's the horse?
What are you talking about?
Yeah, what horse?
The high horse this superstar always seems to be on.
Did Jerry Lawler write that line for you?
Doesn't matter where or when he's competing, this guy just wants to fight, and he's about to get one.
From Tokyo, Japan, weighing in at 600 pounds, Bowers.
Ever since I took my spot here at the commentary table, I have wanted to call this match. I cannot wait to finally do it.
He calls himself the standard bearer of this division and plans on proving it in a matter of moments.
It's always a unique circumstance to be in a fatal four-way match with every superstar for themselves, sinking or swimming on their own. And there's so many different ways you can approach these things, depending on how many superstars are in the ring, who's incapacitated, who's nursing an injury. There's a lot to process in a fatal four-way.
You're right, Byron. And sometimes you can't go it alone in a fatal four-way. You might need to team up with another superstar, depending on the circumstances.
Something tells me we're going to see a little bit of all of it in this one.
Uh-oh.
Oh.
huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
There's a wheelbarrow. Boom, DDT. Gosh, what impact.
Getting back into the ring. He's been placed in the corner now.
Running Hurricane Rana.
Fantastic.
Hurricane Rana.
And now he's dictating the... Looking for some kind of equalizer here.
Oh my God!
He's getting a little battered now. Oh no.
Oh, reverse DDT.
Hoisting up their opponent.
Spinebuster.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Oh, man.
And now gets tossed into the ring.
Stop it. Will this be enough?
Yeah, no. He doesn't get the three.
I am in shock. What's it going to take to keep this guy down?
He is just reeling from that offense.
Yeah, this fatal throw.
Free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
There's nothing off limits?
Nope.
Oh, my.
Inflicting pain at will.
Oh. He's looking to completely render this leg useless.
Stump puller leg snap. Very effective.
As the wrist locked up.
Corn Lariat.
Hoist it up.
He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
A kick out at two.
What a match.
And a stop to the gut, too. He wants even more out of his opponent.
Returning to the ring now.
Oof.
Great strength being shown here. Straight impact on the throat. And here we go.
Uh-oh. Suplex lands. Quick counter there.
Sublime
roll. That has got to be it.
So glad I bet on him to win.
Not about to go quietly into the night.
That took some serious endurance. I'll give you that.
Just dished out his most devastating offense. And you got to be wondering if he's thinking one more time will be the charm. This has been a colossal battle to this point. No superstar showing signs. That should do it. Oh, kick out, kick out, kick out.
I thought for sure he was done. See ya. Thanks for coming.
Kick out. Finished off for sure.
Just an incredible wherewithal to get the shoulder up.
Man, you would think he'd be out of it after taking that maneuver. It must be demoralizing knowing you've unleashed your position to be caught in here. He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time.
He's heading back to the ring. Believe that not wanting to feel the agony of defeat is causing this never surrender attitude.
Kick right to the back of the leg. Saw that one coming.
Effective arm drag.
Right in there.
Close fist connects.
Fell off with an elbow.
Nice drop kick. Great. Here we go again.
WWE Universe has come alive. Shoulders down!
One, two, three. And we have a competition.
Everyone needs to get out of the way of this fight. This feels so unsafe.
Here comes the setup.
Oh! Double DDT!
Clutching the wrist. Just absolutely punishing their opponent here. Relentlessly.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
And he gets sent back into the ring.
Oh!
Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Oh, disturbing impact.
And there's the cover.
He kicked out. Oh my God, he kicked out.
So close, so close.
And that was an effective attack, guys. Leaving himself open here. Uh-oh. This is going to be nasty.
Huge overhead belly to belly from the ropes.
Taking this one back to the ring now.
And that is
a condition right to the ropes.
Kick right off point. Off the rope. Oh, man.
That was coming in hot at breakneck speed.
Going fast and living dangerously.
see the anguish growing on his face.
Yeah, he has to pull out some form of offense here.
Shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Clearly thinking a steel chair is what's needed right about now.
Strong kick.
My goodness.
This slaps him out of the
mat. We're at a vital stage in this matchup. This audience is clearly
aware. They know another turning point can come at any second, and that can be the instant that ends it all.
Sirens!
Here it is.
Now let's take a look back at some of the great action.